You're really playing Mandate as weak.
Yes, I'm a weak man. You're a weak man for other reasons than me, but I'm a weak man. I need LP.
Fuck you.
We went from crying about broken season 11 chests to crying about Udyrmu and Olivia being OP. That's actually true. But that guy, when that guy plays Udyr, it's like the map is his.
You can only bend over and like take it.
Yeah, you legit have to enjoy it. Yeah, fucking, fucking slap me with your bear claw. Legit.
No, why do you wanna see how he looks like?
I don't know, I'm just curious.
It just ruins everything. What if he like looks like your ball sack? What the
What? Like what? My brain didn't even register what you said for us. My Nautilus has missed 2 hooks in the span of 1 level. Now he hits. And I kill 2v2. Enough.
Every single Nautilus lane. 1 hook?
Yep.
So dead.
Yep. Oi. I play Ashe and my team instantly wins. Because they're motivated.
Play a useless champion.
Yes, or like, yeah.
It's so useless that your team has to like try.
Right? Yes, legit.
Did you ever have coconut milk?
Yes, why?
Is it good?
It's like, doesn't have much flavor. Why, did you?
I don't know, I just randomly thought about it.
Well, my Nautilus is completely griefing. Ooh, yeah. What are you doing? This is not real, is it? Let's fucking go.
The fun should really be promo, man.
Who?
The fan.
Yes, he really should be.
They are so bad. Larson is so bad. It's insane.
Killer?
Yeah, I think it's Larson.
What's his name?
Let's go.
RG. Wait, so now I go Mandate or what? Alright. Wait, is Mandate not a mythic item? Oh, it is. Wait, why the fuck did I buy Longsword if I'm going Mandate? I'm stupid. I mean, you go Hydra after anyway, but still. It's like a waste, I guess. What
the fuck is happening?
But the Mandate is not a nerf, it's better for your allies now. I just saw one of the craziest things I've ever seen, and it still worked out. It's not that this build is scary, guys, you just have utility. You spam your fucking W and that's all you do. We type when you can speak, because I don't want to like...
Over the
you see your team? Jungle roll. Okay, the Mandate is coming.
You winning?
Yes.
Maybe we're just a curse for each other. We're like too good, so we're like
canceling. No. I will legit just play Ashe and spam W. That's all I'm gonna play now. I'm gonna be my team's servant. Whatever my team needs, I shall do it. Just killing me. How low will my ult cooldown be with this cloud? What the fuck? My W is 2 second cooldown. I'm just what? Does Tiamat proc of W? No, Tiamat doesn't, but Hydra does. Therefore. We are all dead. Wait, what? Wait, what? I literally died because I walked too close to my dying teammates and Katrina killed me. Hey Crony, I tried to copy Rat on Brand to climb, but dying 20 times a game doesn't seem to be working.
Okay, that's a bit too far.
Out of nowhere. Sorry for breathing, Katarina. You decided I deserve to die. That's fucking right, chat. That's fucking right. I think Cyrilda's Grudge would be really good this game. Yeah, I agree, Gunshot. I saw Jace proc it, then I remembered it.